Just 3 weeks from now, Razorback football season opener will be underway in Little Rock. For now, scrimmages will be the closest thing Arkansas will get to a regular season game. And the Hawks had their first one today at Razorback Stadium. Head coach Bobby Petrino wasn't as hoarse as he was last 2 days, so that had to be a good sign. Afterward, Petrino said the team made a lot of improvements defensively, and the offense is playing with a lot of speed. And the guys on offense appear to be happy with today's workout, too.
The passing game still got to start clicking a little more. We had a couple drops and a couple bad reads, but other than that, all we got to do is start executing a little more, and we'll be fine.
We're in a learning stage right now. We're finding out about each other. We're coming together as a team, as an offensive unit, and so we're going to have some ups and downs, and I think that we really did some good things today, and we have some things that we got to work on.
We had a good scrimmage. Everybody came out, played physical. Offensive line did what they had to do. All around, we just played physical and played as a team.
Hogs will be off tomorrow, and then they'll have a double practice on Monday.